Hit the subscribe button and bell icon to never miss another update from Nilicious.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Akshita from Nilicious. First of all, thank you so much for your overwhelming response on my last video. So I just want to share something with you, since if you know me even a little bit, you'd know that I'm sucker for gradient. So I've decided that this month I'm going to do a gradient series. Since my last video was on gradient lips, as you've already seen the title, this is on gradient nails. So, and on similar theme, the upcoming videos, I won't disclose the topic, you will have to wait for that till the next Sunday. So enough of chabat chabat, let's get to the video. So hi, gradient nails is something which is very popular form of nail art. You can find loads of videos on YouTube. So what I have thought is not just to show a gradient nail with some design, but to clear the basics of gradient so that you can join it with any form of creativity that you have and, you know, build or form your own form of nail arts. Okay, so according to Christine from Simply Nail Logical, there are around 10 or 10 plus more types of gradient nail arts, out of which many are invented by her. So I'll try to cover most of them. As you already know, this is part one. There will be another one really soon. So yeah, I'll try to cover most of them. So let's start with the first one.
First, we need a sponge. We're going to use two colors for this gradient. You can use multiple colors. First, you apply the first layer and overlap the second one. Then dab it on your nail in the order which you prefer. You have to do it a couple of times. Just add another layer and there you go. I'm using liquid latex around my nails to cover it from nail spill. I'll have another separate tutorial on how that is made. So there you go. Okay, now this is circular gradient, so you have to arrange the colors in a circular direction. So I go with the lighter one inside and the darker one around it. Similar like the first one, you've got to dab this on your nail a couple of times so the colors merge into each other. Just clean up and apply a big fat top coat so that the colors merge. This is very important step. You've got to seal them. This is one which I did in the past. Okay, third one is returning gradient. Here, just first measure the width of your nail and place the colors accordingly. So the darker shades will be on both the corner. Just like before, dab, dab, dab till you make it fab. Apply a big fat coat of glossy charcoal. Yeah, so I've just finished my last nail within the reverse form of radial gradient, with the darker shade inside. These are from my previous. Okay, so the last one is scale gradient. This was invented by Christine. So I've used a vinyl. You can make it on your own using a cello tape. So just cut in any form you want, place it on your nail, and there you go. Now I'll use the vinyl. I got it from Nail Fiesta. I'll share the link. I'm using Miss Nails polish in color pink. Yeah, overlapping it with the black. Now we have to dab it only on the lower half of your nail, just at the tips. So what we did previously was covered the whole nail. Now we are dividing into two parts. Now we have to repeat the same procedure but on the upper side of the nail near the cuticles. So what happens is your base is for two layers. So yeah, pretty, isn't it? seal it up and voila. I've paired it up with some design, you can do that. This is reciprocal gradient, I might share it in the next video.
For taking out time from your busy Sunday and watching my video, it means a lot. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, and I'll see you guys next Sunday. Bye.